हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू साइंस एक्सप्रेस। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट करंट अफेयर्स कैप्सूल, डेली करंट अफेयर्स, अक्टूबर डे वन। एज पर द न्यूज, व्हिच कंट्री विल बी द होस्ट ऑफ वर्ल्ड टेलीकॉम स्टैंडर्डाइजेशन असेंबली, दैट इज WTSA 2024। समाचार के अनुसार कौन सा देश ने वर्ल्ड टेलीकॉम स्टैंडर्डाइजेशन असेंबली को होस्ट करेगा? सो नेम ऑफ द कंट्री इज इंडिया। ओके, द वर्ल्ड टेलीकॉम स्टैंडर्डाइजेशन असेंबली दैट इज WTSA 2024 विल बी टेक प्लेस इन इंडिया फ्रॉम 14 अक्टूबर टू 24 अक्टूबर 2024। ओके, एंड इन दिस ईयर एंड मार्किंग ए हिस्टोरिक फर्स्ट फॉर द कंट्री इन द ITUS 150 ईयर हिस्ट्री। ओके, so India will be the host of World Telecom Standardization Assembly in this year. Recently, who has been appointed as the next Vice Chief of Air Staff? हाल ही में समाचार के अनुसार next Vice Chief of Air Staff के पोस्ट पे किसे अपॉइंट किया गया? So name of the person is SP Dharkar. Okay, Air Marshal Sujit Pushpakar Dharkar, a fighter pilot with over 3,600 flying hours, is appointed as the 46th Vice Chief of Air Staff. Okay, and he would be succeeding incumbent Air Marshal Amarpreet Singh, who has been designated as the 28th Chief of Air Staff. Okay, so SP Dharkar has been appointed as the next Vice Chief of Air Staff. As per the information, what is the rank of India in the Global Innovation Index? जानकारी के अनुसार Global Innovation Index 2024 में इंडिया का रैंक क्या है? So, इंडिया का रैंक है 39th. Okay, India rank 39th among 133 global economic in the Global Innovation Index 2024. And India rank 4th in the World Intellectual Property, that is WIPO and Science and Technology Cluster Ranking, and Mumbai, Delhi, Bangalore and Chennai are in the world's top 100 Science and Technology Clusters. Okay, so Global Innovation Index mein India ka rank hai 39 for this year 2024. Ministry of Health and Family Welfare recently inaugurated the Climate Health Solution India Conclave with which organization? Recently, Health and Family Welfare Ministry किस संगठन के साथ Climate Health Solution India Conclave organization किया? So, name of the organization is ADB. Okay, that is Asian Developmental Bank, the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare and Asian Development Bank launched a Climate and Health Solution India Conclave in Delhi, and this conclave aim to build a climate resilient health system. Okay, so Ministry of Health and Family Welfare partnership kiya hai ADB ke sath for the Climate Health Solution India conclave ke liye. As per the information, Shigeru Ishiba has been chosen as the next Prime Minister of which country? Jankari ke anusar Shigeru Ishiba kaun se country ke Prime Minister ke post ke liye chune gaye? So name of the country is Japan. Okay, and former Japanese Defense Minister Shigeru Ishiba has been chosen as the next PM of Japan. As per the news, who was officially recognized by the Guinness World Record as the most prolific actor dancer? So Guinness World Record mein most prolific actor dancer ke liye kise recognition diya gaya? So name of the person is iconic actor Chiranjeevi. Megastar Chiranjeevi has been officially recognized by Guinness World Record as the most prolific actor dancer in the Indian film industry. Okay, so name of the person is Chiranjeevi was officially recognized by the Guinness World Record as the most prolific actor and dancer. As per the news, which company is supplying Apache helicopters to the Indian Army? समाचार के अनुसार कौन सा कंपनी भारत को अपाची हेलीकॉप्टर्स सप्लाई कर रहा है? सो नेम ऑफ द कंपनी इज बोइंग कंपनी. ओके, द इंडियन आर्मी इज सेट टू रिसीव इट्स फर्स्ट दी 3AH-64E Apache attack helicopters from Boeing, and Apache will significantly enhance the army's capabilities, particularly in the challenging terrains. Okay, so Apache helicopters provide कर रहा है Boeing company India को. Recently, which Indian actress has been honored by South Korea government? हाल ही में दक्षिण कोरिया सरकार द्वारा किस भारतीय अभिनेत्री को सम्मानित किया गया? So her name is Anushka Sen. Okay, Indian actress Anushka Sen has been honored with the prestigious award by the South Korea government for the her excellence contribution in strengthening the relation between India and South Korea. Okay, so her name is Anushka Sen, has been honored by the South Korea government recently. Recently, who has assumed the chairmanship of Asian Organization of Supreme Audit Institution? So, Asian Organization of Supreme Audit Institution में किसे चेयरमैन के पोस्ट पे नियुक्त किया गया? So, name of the person is Girish Chandra Murmu, GC Murmu. Okay, Girish Chandra Murmu has taken over as the chairmanship of the Asian Organization of Supreme Audit Institution, that is ASOSAI, and for the period 2024 to 2027. Okay, and GC Murmu has been serving as the 14th Controller Auditor General, that is CAG, of India since 2020, and the 16th Assembly of ASOSAI hosted by CAG of India held in New Delhi, okay, in September 2024. Okay, so Girish Chandra Murmu has assumed the chairmanship of Asian Organization of Supreme Audit Institution. Now it is a quiz question. इसका आंसर आप लोगों को कमेंट सेक्शन में करना होगा. जिसका आंसर करेक्ट होगा उसके आंसर को मैं हार्ट साइन दे दूंगा. Recently, which state government plans to discontinue its iconic tram service? हाल ही में कौन से राज्य सरकार अपनी प्रतिष्ठित ट्राम सेवा बंद करने की योजना बना रही है? दिस आर द ऑप्शन, महाराष्ट्र, वेस्ट बंगाल, ओडिशा, तमिलनाडु. इसका आंसर आप लोगों को कमेंट सेक्शन में करना होगा. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग. डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब साइंस एक्सप्रेस. थैंक यू.